You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Hey there, kids. How are you today?
Today, we will be showing you the different safety tips inside the shop. First off, always make sure you're wearing the appropriate clothing. Wear closed-toed shoes. Do not wear flip-flops.
Always make sure you keep your long sleeves rolled up and your hair tied back.
Always avoid drugs and alcohol when working in the shop with any saw or tool.
Always avoid distractions when working in the shop, and that means no horseplay.
Always make sure to keep the shop floor clean of any tripping hazards, because you can seriously hurt yourself. For example, if you trip and fall on the blade of the saw.
When you're using any saws in the shop, always make sure to keep your fingers away from the blade and use your push stick to get rid of any cuts.
You should always stay out of the way of people operating power tools. It can get very dangerous here in the shop. Oh, I'm sorry.
Just make sure you're wearing ear protected
and eye protected.